Hey guys, here's how to change the battery on a Suunto core. Get the low battery light or the just display is not working. It's a CR2032 battery. You can open up the back of the watch with a nickel. Just put it in here and twist it. You don't even need a screwdriver. You can just use a nickel. That's what I use. A little gasket there. Don't lose that. Pop out the old battery. Finger tighten it. Press down a little bit. And then use your nickel to gently. And there you go. Ready to go.